From the state capitol now, the bill to ban assault weapons in our state failed early this morning.
Let's get right to Kristen Chapman live at the Capitol with what happened. Kristen.
Ashley, it was a very late night for lawmakers, the hearing ending at 1 o'clock in the morning, at least around that time, after hearing from hundreds of people and hearing hours of testimony. Ultimately, House Bill 23-1230 did not pass, representatives instead voting to indefinitely postpone it. Now, this official vote coming in 8-5, according to the Colorado General Assembly. The original vote, however, the original bill would have banned the sale and transfer of semi-automatic rifles, along with certain pistols and shotguns throughout the state. But early on in the hearing, the bill's sponsor, Representative Elizabeth Epps, told committee members there could be big changes coming. Her opening statement surprising colleagues when mentioning potentially changing the bill to banning just bump stocks and rapid-fire trigger activators instead. Here's what she had to say along with reaction from the other side when it happened.
I'm probably going to, later this afternoon, ask my colleagues to consider, and at some point tonight, ask to vote on amendments that will effectively narrow the bill, narrow 1230, to being applicable to specifically to bump stocks.
And it's also kind of an insult when this bill comes forward and its own bill sponsor guts her own bill. So now we're really just wasting people's time, because what the people thought they were coming here to testify on is no longer what they're coming to testify on.
This bill was unlikely to pass from its inception. There are 9 other states that have passed assault weapons bans, though, according to Axios. That includes California, Hawaii, Illinois, New York, and New Jersey, among others. We are working to get reaction from lawmakers right now. And of course, as soon as we do get those statements, we'll share them with you. Reporting live from Denver, I'm Kristen Chapman, Fox 31.
All right. Thank you, Kristen. We're definitely going to be following that.